inside connection, you can see it in the eyes.
At the end of a performance. We'll be right back.
culture itself and to create different and new functional potentialities. Changed all the time under the dynamic influences of
Listen to me. What are we talking about, Rick?
We're talking about a journey.
Listen to me. What are we talking about?
See what you got.
Talking about it.
forgiveness, when it comes to emotions, is the greatest access to letting go. Like, just let go of that inner judgment, blame, and basically victim mindset. If you can let go of that and recognize that life is actually working for you, not against you, forgiveness generate healing.
now that I've access to the furthest reaches of my brain, I see things clearly and realize that what makes us us, it's primitive. They're all obstacles.
Thank you. as if our healing has already occurred, giving thanks for that healing already being present. That is the trigger for our bodies to grow the nerve cells, to make the connections, to trigger the brain chemistry to reflect that healing. We have this advanced nervous system that we regulate through the choices we make in our lives. What we think, what we feel, what we believe, and specifically the emotions that we choose to respond to what life brings to our doorstep.
ability to heal, or a combination of all three. If we believe it, we can achieve it. We live in a world of infinite possibility. Choose and focus on the possibility that you want. Don't get stuck into the fear of what you don't want. We have the power to heal.